For the third day of an all-out rail strike, there were remarkable numbers of passengers on platforms during this morning's rush hour. At London Bridge, people even forsook the tube, trusting British Rail to get them to nearby Charing Cross. Most commuters had phoned local stations or listened to the radio to learn of services running. Some, though, just took pot luck.
I just came here on the off chance that there'd be one going to Lewisham.
You pleased?
Yes, of course.
Charing Cross itself was said by railmen to be the busiest station in Britain, with rush hour trains arriving and leaving every few minutes. Across the network, BR says services were up by 60% on yesterday. An estimate of 300 drivers reporting for work, 150 were ASLEF members. Around London, most drivers signed on at stations out in the country, only five clocking on at Charing Cross itself. This driver started at 4:50 this morning. He was taking his sixth and last train down to Dartford and was then off home.
How have you found passengers have been reacting?
Well, pretty favourably. Naturally they would do, wouldn't they? I mean, bound to be a bit, you know, favourable towards it. Mind you, I've not enjoyed doing this one bit. Right? I've only done it so I'm not losing my home.
Are you ASLEF or are you
ASLEF?
So you are knowingly going against union rules?
Well, I'm going against it, but I'm over a barrel. I mean, they put me in this position. I mean, I'm with my mortgage, no fault of anybody's, but the last lot when somebody had that strike. Because consequently, as I say, I'm still beyond, although I'm clearing it up, but if I'm not going beyond any further, I'll stand a chance to lose my own.
Have any of your colleagues been getting at you?
Not yet, not that it bothers me. Still mean more tea in my pot when I come to break time. As I say, it's up to them.
Bye.
Cheerio.
In fact, ASLEF pickets were nowhere to be seen this morning around the London termini. Lines were reported at Southend and Gillingham, but picketing was peaceful and good-humoured. British Rail have been pleasantly surprised by the number of trains running today, but a train system can never be really of use to commuters unless all services are assured, and that can't happen while the strike goes on. Roger Parry for Thames News.